New Zealand knocking at the door. They can have a scrum takeaway. This is the interesting part about scrummaging.
Not able to. Here come the Fijians. Off to the races. It is a foot race. Looking for help coming back to the midfield.
But the New Zealand defense was organized and waiting for them to reverse it back inside. And this ruck has given New Zealand time to set the defense again.
Thangalevu, the man who was brought down. And Burotu. And Burotu able to score.
He's just too big and too much. At 6'1", 220 pounds, he just began clinging away Kiwi defenders.
Seremaia and Burotu, the 6'1", 220-pound, 23-year-old. Terebi loved it from the sideline, and it's 5-0 in the early going.
And as you see, the try scored in between the sticks, and that's an easy conversion. And after all that, 4 minutes into the first half, Fiji on the board first. Now just watch just how strong Burotu is fending off, first of all, Declan O'Donnell, who is last man there. It gets up just a bit late after he crossed the line, much to the delight of that man.
And able to get to the post, too. He brought it to the mid-section.
That's how excited he is. That's how he's at all times. That's it.
That's all he gives you?
Yep. So that's how I get a big smile.
I'm not sure how fired.